Loving the weather today. As you can see, mother's meeting today. Making waves? Really? You're crazy! Go on then, go for it! There's up and down, that's it, good boy! Found Deacon.
What is it? T-Rex one. Oh look, there's one up there as well.
Oh my god.
Oh look, it shows you what it's going to look like.
You really not to. I'm going to zoom in, but over there is a heron, which I saw, I spotted earlier, but I actually thought it was a fake one. Crazy chick. Oh, you got me. You bashed your mouth on my leg. You're nuts.
I bashed your leg.
Were you worried I wasn't with you?
Mine.
Were you?
Yeah.
Guys? Do you know what ducks they are?
No.
They're mallards. And there's some more hens. It's the odd seagull.
I think this is the last one. Look, what's Sydney saying? Congratulations, you have completed the trail. Visit the puppy herd with your completed leaflet to collect the prize.
So who can tell me where we are?
Boing.
Boing? We're at Boing?
Yeah.
What's boing then?
It's a place.
It's a place, is it?
It's a festival.
Go check it out. Yes, once a year we come to our local, what's that, local?
University.
That has a festival put on called Boing. Various like kind of arts and crafts and
shows
going on. It's pretty good. We came last year, first year, it's pretty good. I thought we'd come again. It's free.
Ah, basically here. Straight away
down there. Hello.
Morning.
That's a nice camera.
Thank you.
How much?
Fiver.
Done.
First stop.
Deaky, look at Mama.
What's up?
Right, Addie, move over, you're covering Deacon's up. Deeks.
Yeah.
There we go.
What'd you get? What is it?
I got a little cheetah.
You're a cheetah, here you go. Can you growl like a cheetah?
Growl.
What do you think of Boing so far? You're gonna go to sleep. Get me out of here, he said. You'll like it, trust me. Okay. Good looking. Good looking. You got my tripod. You got my tripod, monkey. Pedalos. You got the tripod. Good boy. Yeah. Oh, Grace on the camera. I don't know if you can hear this, but as you can see, I'm at Boing with my family today, and we were all due to go into the Luminarium, which is the giant inflatable building you can see behind me. Unfortunately, we got into the first section, and even though it wasn't that hot, it was quite hot for me. I felt like I couldn't breathe, and unfortunately I do suffer from what they call, I'm not actually claustrophobic, but I have claustrophobic anxiety, apparently. And as much as I hate you getting the best of me, it hasn't got the best of me for a long time. And this is the first time I kind of freaked out. This really bothered me. So I had to come back out. And I'm really gutted that I'm missing this with the kids. Thank you. Thank you very much.